Within weeks of the murder, Suffolk County Police assigned two Spanish-speaking officers to Patchogue.
I understand. No entiende.
Now, the whole idea that you had these people, marauders, running around doing this for however many months before it came to light, you know, part of that was, you know, the victims being reluctant to reach out to us.
You know, the people here felt they couldn't call 911. And I was concerned about that, not only as a Hispanic, but also as, you know, a citizen of this country and also as a patrol officer.
Antes no teníamos ese apoyo. Si uno llamaba a la policía, no hacía nada por los latinos. Simplemente dejaban pasar. Lo dejaban pasar. Entonces, pero ahora no. Ahora todos nosotros, la comunidad, estamos tratando de que la comunidad pida ayuda a la policía. Que la policía sí está trabajando.
Again, introduce Inspector Mojica.
Me gustaría presentar al Inspector Mojica y al oficial Lola Quesada.
If there's a problem, call us. We're not going to question you, the victim. As per your immigration status, we're not going to say, well, yeah, you're in this classification of human being, thus, you know, good luck with your house fire, see ya. We're not doing that. We're coming no matter what.
I'm really concerned about this. This is a really big issue because we try to create a new environment, trust to the police department.
You know my number, Joselo.
Si esa familia lo quiere decirle, Joselo, mi nombre.
At home, all the departments, including the police department and the mayor and everybody that is really a resident, is really putting a lot of effort into making sure that everybody feels good about being here. Not just, you know, the people that document or undocumented, but everybody, because we all walk the same streets.
A local Spanish language radio station became a focus and a voice for the Latino community.
I received a lot of calls from Patchogue, from other incidents that were never reported. They were like, please don't say my name on the air, but my brother or my mom, coming out of the factory, she got harassed.
Señora Quesada, lo que viene sucediendo, por lo que yo he escuchado, por mi comunidad de acá de Long Island, Connecticut y el sur de New Jersey que nos escuchan, es que muchas personas tienen miedo a que los vayan a deportar, tienen miedo de que los vayan a castigar.
Es contra nuestras directivas si un oficial le pregunta a alguien por su inmigración.
We need to express that to people, you know, as the police department. You know, it's the more information they have, it actually works for our advantage. Because if we don't know what's happening out there, we can't help.